live today from the Mie Prefecture of Japan as we look forward to the Japanese Grand Prix. The 2015 race here was one of only five Grand Prix in history to feature no retirements at all. Although with the highly competitive field we have today, I don't expect we'll be repeating that stat anytime soon. We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at a wet and windy Suzuka circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with Sector 1 likely to prove especially difficult in these conditions. We should see overtaking into turns 1 and 16 today, and maybe a few Kobayashi-style dives into the hairpin as well. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Let's talk about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Kimi Raikkonen starts today from pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Lance Stroll, and Leclerc, Magnussen, Ocon, Grosjean, and Sergei Sorokin, Ricciardo, Hamilton, Marcus Ericsson, and Bottas. Sainz, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And a McLaren, Fernando Alonso, and Brendan Hartley. Hülkenberg and Pierre Gasly rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
You're above where we expected on the grid. Be careful not to lose places, as there will be faster cars around you.
Velmi deštivého, možná řeknu nejmokřejšího závodu celé mojí kariéry. Ve hře F1 2018, kde by měl pršet až do konce. Startuji tady z místa 16. nakonec. Po cestě jsem zajel až 17. nejrychlejší čas. No, měl jsem se mi samotnému se mi v tréninku vůbec nedražilo. A proto jsem rád, že jsem porazil alespoň Fernanda Alonza, svého týmového kolegu. Tak, všechno už je nastavený.
Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. We're higher on the grid than we expected. Let's see if we can... Engine off.
Tak ti dám okamžitě restart. Sám dnešní pokus se o nic nerozbiju.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't...
Jasně. Zase kontakt v první zatáčce. že pokus číslo 5 u startu, pokud počítám dobře.
Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately. What happened? Let me know you're okay. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Ještě tady urazím. Do prdele.
Position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. 0.5 seconds. Tire a bit longer, but there's no question that the track is drying. We might be in a position to change soon. Okay, gap ahead is 6.8 seconds.
Exceeding track limits.
7 seconds. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Gap to teammate ahead is 28.0 seconds.
já se tady.
Three laps of fuel remaining. In 5 minutes and will be replaced by light rain conditions. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Is 18.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. better than that at the next race. Not our best day by any means.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Brendan Hartley. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving. He can be pleased with that performance.
The constructor's title may already be decided, but another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Sauber, whose good results move them further up the championship. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Jak v rivalitě s Fernandem Alonsem, tak i v rivalitě s Lewisem Hamiltonem. 48 bodů, 20, o něco se pohoršil. Race byl 134. No a v garáži žádná pochvala pro mě nebude. No jo, nebude se taky klesá. Klesil hodně.
What on earth was that performance? Come on, this isn't bumper cars at the fairground. Your results and conduct here matter, so pay more attention. We can't afford too many races like that. We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
No, a ještě mě Emma sežvala za ten výkon. Už se nebudu starat. Tak.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Jasně, já bych to investoval taky. Major update. Teda teď už jenom major adaptace. Pak už budeme mít, bych našetřil na roll dampers a pad material. Takže oni tedy jsou jako přijdeme, snažím se, abych o nich přišel co nejméně. Ale teď něco řeknu Emě. Ve skutečně Backminder nasral, abys věděla. No, to už je opravdu všechno a zatím nasledanou.